this is how they bring up getting problems and pain. Safety problems like getting me on fire, throwing things before all the trucks will leave till the near too long. They don't listen up to do this stuff, and the financial problems come from that. They haven't answered, it's costing money. Makes the insurance company funny, and then you never get no deal. And that is the real thing, yo. And the legal requirements of the companies, you'd be surprised what they do with these. They're doing all these things crazy, and they're killing even the galaxy. And I don't know if you know this thing, but when I started out, let's build some stuff. By the river, I love so much. It's the Rio Grande, and it tastes so good. But the chemical did kill the fish, and it fell the day after you that. I don't know what made them do that. The equipment is so much junk, and it falls apart, it breaks so much. And I don't know if I can fix that stuff, but you know if I could do enough. Grab this patent, I'll hook you up. Kiss me now, then it costs a lot. I'll just let you know that I love the show. The legal protection of everything, yo. And work and trust would be so great. This is the stuff I need that would make it great. Yards and shops are required. If I can't fix them, it should be tired. It would be so sucky and it would be done. If I don't have quite enough, the recording equipment and places to edit, I need that so I can get my credit. I don't have no money, but I had an idea, so I protected it with my trading mark. And know that really was a smart ending. Got this patented, and if people don't know the way I do, I don't know if you know what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to make you safer for me to do. I ain't paying no more for these companies that try to kill me. Oh no, can't do this. If I had to do this all again, then I would have never seen these men who set me on this fire with the propane torch lighting up hot. It was so much like the tape that they were putting down, so they made me go from my trunk over to the tape. They picked some up and put it down. The guy tripped over his own harness, and then they hammed her stupid torch, and then it caught me on fire, and it hurt so bad. And then it made me mad at all these companies. They wouldn't even let me go. Doctor, please come. Stupid idiots, don't you know me? They're building up so much liability. Yeah, it costs you so damn much, and I don't give a fuck if people like my shit. But the people that I meet are really good. My idea of what started this, and this stuff is what I use. I need companies with it. Yeah, it's true. I used to work with Leonardo on the front, and it was so cool. Yeah, I made my point. Now the specific list for the construction equipment: fork with backhoes, your booms and lifts. Scissor lifts are so damn shit. I used to hate washing them in the yard, and the concrete pumpers are really necessary. If you're gonna do this shit, you better understand the crane, rolling mills, rollers too. We need crackers, the coating, trailers. We need semis, a bunch, garage and trucks, and then suites, reverse, and applicators. Don't know what else I need, and maybe Unlimited crash trucks and cyber planes, and then message trucks and earthen equipment, bulldozers, mills, and graders and chop. What the world did I write? It says 50 shops in 50 states. It would be so great with a living one truck in those garages with Chevy D trucks. They would be great if they had so many Class A and CRVs to live in. Maybe I'm not listening to A backpacker, video editor, smartphone camera from Samsung, music creation software from Cakewalk, video editing software from Wondershare, and a phone holder. You see, it automatically gives up all commercials. Video equipment needed. It would be nice if we had a whole studio and all video equipment, so I think probably can make people think that they're in the middle of a highway, see, and they're running down the road and traffic, instead of actually putting them out there and having them do that and causing an accident. See, that's the problem with all this stuff. People do it so much, it's crazy. And yeah, moving companies before these, and go construction companies be after me. I don't care, they can sue me. I'm gonna do anything to cost some money. If they try to get me, sorry, I got a counter suit, cause they tore me up and it's going in. Court, and I don't care no more, I want my cash some more. So in this little list, in this book, the relationship components in the video, we're gonna start out with the way it works. It has to mimic something everyone's familiar with, and that's knowing with all the things I made. In a song and if I'm singing, that makes them all happy. That's the thing without them thinking, and then they think about everything great. But they don't know I'm in my way, and I'm getting in their way with my big trucks. But that's okay, cause the way it works in the studio, I take the curve, I ride it down the foot, and then come up with a beat that works, and it is so great. Everyone says it. In their way to this video, and this is the way it was so made, and it means everything else was on the list. See, we already did that part, so we skipped those pages. But here we come to the last stuff, and it's a calculator I'd like to patent it. It be happening on the website, it is a way to add up. Strategy, we put it up on the site so they could just put in everything they need on the pro project. The number that it comes with, and then I look at it, I go to the maker and say I need this stuff so I can pay this guy the money in a week or two, and I'll believe in me, I'll have to do it, and put my credit up to the sky. Yay, so here's this calculator, epoxy, latex, it covers hot tape, 3M tapes, and Stay-Mart. It covers medium fees, it covers handicaps and schedules, words per letter, numbers per letter, simple words, complex words, arrows, small, medium, large, and specialty arrows, corporate and specialty stencils, small, medium, large prices, labor, and labors per hour. It covers all that, and then it also covers sweeping prices. It covers precast concrete install prices for retaining walls, landscaping services, and parking spots. Oh, it also includes quality installation prices, and it sells medical employees and people.
That's the Estabunne and the Estabunne Industries Incorporated. You tell everybody else if they ain't got that seal in it, they ain't getting a patent for it. Thank you. Yes, thank you again for joining us, and thank you to all of our sponsors, especially Prologis Company. Thank you, Prologis, for your generous funding over the years. And FLA, thank you for all the generous donations of funding to all of our sponsors that ever bought. Okay, Estabunne, Estabunne, Estabunne. This is the magic
trick. Now you listen to me on the radio.